shoulder and said, "Night, night, Bogey." And Bogey put his hand up and he covered Spencer's hand and sort of, you know, squeezed it and said, "Goodbye, Spencer."